Good evening. My name is Robert Włodzimierz Przybysz. I'm a reflexologist. I've been working for more than 13 years now as a therapist, but also as a face, hand and foot reflexology teacher in Poland, in the other European countries, in Asia. We have a very special time now, the time of epidemic of coronavirus, and I would like to share something with you, some parts of my knowledge and experience. In the first film, I showed the zones on the hands related to immune system. It was very short and simple stimulation. Today, I would like to concentrate on the respiratory system, and I will show you first what we can do on the face. The lungs zone is here, under the bone, the soft part of the cheek, and in the hands, I've got a professional tool for reflexologists, but you can use everything you can find, for example, in the kitchen, made of metal, and something which is not sharp in the end. It could be a teaspoon, it could be a knife, and I would recommend you to make 30 or 40 quite strong, fast, deep movements under the bone, the direction from the nose to the ear. First one side, then the other side of the face. You could ask what we can achieve thanks to such a stimulation. I was visiting my clients at the hospitals. Some of them couldn't breathe, and doctors used life support machines. On the screens, I could observe the process of breathing, and I could see that thanks to such a simple stimulation under the bone, it really becomes better. I was really shocked that something so simple can help. So I think it's worth showing you now. We have also the zone of lungs on the middle finger, and I've put here two lines. I would also recommend you to stimulate each line 30, 40 times, the direction up. So it's really very simple. One side, the other side, and then we are changing hands. We are doing exactly the same on the other hand. I have put also here the zone of lungs on the plantar side of the foot. Of course, we have them symmetrically on the right and the left foot. And in this case, I would recommend you to stimulate the zones horizontally. With such movement, we can use it like this way I'm showing you, but also the other way on both lines. In the red color, I have put the zone of thymus. Thymus is really key for our defense system, for our immunity. And I also put there the arrow, showing the direction in which we should stimulate the zone. I was working very often in my cabinet with people suffering from autoimmune diseases, for example, Hashimoto. And in each such case, in the zone of thymus, I was finding the deposit. Deposit is something hard and even jumping under the finger. So I could say if the deposits became smaller, the state of the person became better. So it's really worth to stimulate the zone if we find something hard. And of course, in case of breathing problems, I would recommend you to stimulate all the lung zones I showed you. But from the very beginning, you can start stimulating the zone of thymus because it will help our defense system. I hope we will all stay healthy, but just in case, I'm giving you this something small that you could do for yourself or the members of your families. I wish you all the best and see you next time.